he responded by comparing trees in the United States to the trees in Europe. And he had this to say.
You have forests all over the world. You don't have forests like you do in California. You know, in Europe, they have forest cities. You look at countries, Austria, you look at so many countries, they live in the forest. They're considered forest cities, so many of them. And they don't have fires like this, and they have more explosive trees.
More explosive trees. You know, the hosts are like, do we tell him? Nah, just let him go with exploding trees being a thing. Forest cities, explosive fires. I don't know what he's talking about, but if you put Vin Diesel in that movie, I would 100% watch it. By the way, explosive trees also sounds like the new strain of weed your stepbrother has started selling out of his van.